Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. John Leskin. Jamie, thank you for bringing us here. Let's have a nice round of applause for John. Where are you, John? John is like Clark Rains, the invisible man. Can never find him. Hey, there you are. And a very famous quote from John, he says, "Don't worry about the wind." This happens every night. No problem with the wind. And in my town, my cats around him over here. We're still waiting for the wind to stop, John. Thank you. Anyway, let's have a nice round of applause for the great Tom Scott, ladies and gentlemen. Richie Cole, my brother here. Richie showed him at my door about 25 years ago, and he said, "Phil Wood sent me." We've been friends ever since. And on drums, the great Dick Burke. I brought it for the great Marshall Hawkins. Gentleman here is knocking me out already. I know Theo. Theo Saunders. If you're interested in some CDs, you can come forth. Tom has a lot of CDs. He just recorded a new Cannonball Adderley CD and another one with Phil Wood. So Tom is on all over the place with his CDs. So if you want some of Tom's CDs, come forth and we'll arrange that for you. I have some. Richie has some. Yeah, Richie has no CD, so I'll give him my CD and sell it. Anyway, here's a Cannonball Adderley tune entitled Scotch and Water.
Thank you. Support to this wonderful festival. My name is Claudia Russell.
How about it, Claudia Russell, huh?
This is my friend James Jennings.
I'm
going to get his mic up soon. I'm with KSDS Jazz 88.3. We are San Diego's only member-supported, full-spectrum, all-the-time jazz and blues station. And I'm proud to say that now you can reach us in Temecula at 88.3. And if you're in one of those neighborhoods in Temecula where you can't, you can reach us at jazz88online.org. So you never have to be without straight-ahead great jazz programming. Just keep that in mind, wherever you are. Right?
24 hours a day. 24 hours a day? I've been listening for 24 hours.
He has been. He's been checking up on me.
That's absolutely. Making sure you guys got it right.
So
how about a hand for the mover and shaker, the two movers and shakers, John and Jane Laskin. How about a hand for John and Jane Laskin? What? There he is.
There's Jane, yeah. See, John's hiding somewhere. There they are. All good. And coming up later tonight?
He's standing right over there, Mr. Brian Auger in the Oblivion Express.
Right there?
Yeah.
He's the guy in the cool
animation. The cat's already here.
And she sings just as good as she looks.
Oh, man. Gospel, jazz, and blues, it's all there in one tight package, man, and it sounds great. It's gotta be
a good time.
Yeah, it's gonna be a great time. Are you guys coming to see Brian Auger tonight? Anybody coming to see
Brian
Auger
tonight?
Okay, all right. We'll be out here tomorrow evening as well. We're going to have a great time tomorrow evening, Saturday and Sunday. So we hope that you all will take advantage of the wine that we have out here for you this evening. We got coffee, we got food. If you haven't gotten the food line, get somebody to go over and save your place in the line
food.
And go enjoy, because we got to eat all this up. That's what Jane told me to tell you. We got to eat all this food up.
That's right.
We can't go until all the food is gone.
Until all the food is gone. So if you haven't gotten yours, believe me, we will issue it to you, feed it to you. We got it right there, just for you. We know this just for you. I'm James Janice, Claudia Russell.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Have a great weekend.
I'll get something and then you can get all those people there, yeah. That's okay. I'm not waiting in line for anything.
I'm still stuck.
I got hungry. Stuff goes through. Well, I just want some of those puffs, but I don't want to be. I mean, the people are waiting in line for other stuff. I just want some of those cream puffs. should just go grab some of those corn puffs at the end. Yeah, they're going to do another set, I guess. Because
oh, well, I'm wondering about that.
Yeah, they're playing it well.
I'll turn a quarter off. And
oh, yeah. I think I'll go get my jacket, Bob.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
Right.
song though.
Give it up for Richie.
the great one and only. I'm very proud of him, Mr. Tom Scott. Here it comes. My name is Jimmy Monagor. Thank you for coming. Yeah.